guys.
Marlin!
Alan, Emily, I got you guys presents.
It's so fluffy!
It's so fluffy!
Fluffy!
Thank you, Marlin. Thank you, Marlin.
Wait, I got you guys pillow pets.
Okay.
What's up, cuz? Six murders, pillow pets, a zebra, a penguin, a platypus. A unicorn? What?
What are you talking about?
Dude, the pillow pet murderer.
What? There's no pillow pet murder in Seattle.
Dude, I got it off of Facebook. See?
Look. What the?
So I just got to my aunt's house a few hours ago. I'm actually babysitting right now. They went out to dinner, but I'm super tired, so I think I'm gonna go take a nap.
Marlin, wake up! Marlin, wake up! Alan got murdered!
What?
Oh my god, nice what? V-neck! Nice what? V-neck!
What? Alan got murdered!
Over there!
Oh my god, he's really dead! I was supposed to be babysitting him! Oh my god! Stop that! Here! What are we gonna do? We're gonna be in so much trouble.
I have an idea.
That was easy.
Yeah.
Good job.
Yeah, it is. Hey, Marlin, I have an idea.
What? Think about it.
Toe socks.
For your pants.
Have you guys seen my brother?
Yeah. He's actually riding a double rainbow.
To the Twilight convention in
Forest. Yeah, Edward.
You know, he's actually
mastering jiu-jitsu.
Oh, okay.
Dude, don't you have your own bed?
Just let me sleep here. There's a pillow pet murderer on the loose.
Okay, fine. But what are you even wearing?
What are you wearing? How do you sleep with all that clothes on?
It's not like I sleep naked. Who does that?
Yeah, man. Who does it?
Oh, God.
Do you really think there's a pillow pet murderer out there?
Dude, I wouldn't sweat it. It's probably just some guy wearing a costume. Just try to get some sleep.
Yeah, okay.
Dude, do you feel that?
What?
There's something poking me.
Oh yeah, that's just me.
But it's long and it's long and furry.
Oh, it's my tail.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's really nice.
Yeah, I know, right?
It's like a blanket.
Yeah, it's so furry. Oh, dude, what's that?
What was that?